Greetings, DDO stream viewers! I am Gemini166, and it is time for DDO as she is played, and I've just joined a group for the Chamber of Ryum, Tomb of the Wizard King, and so they have just stepped in. I'm gonna make my way over there. In heroic levels, I'm not confident in my ability to solo a tower, but I might have to find out here. I should at least be able to take out any clay golems, since I like to carry around my adamantine sword of shadow. And I should even be fine. Are the rates on heroic? Anyway, I picked up some spectral gloves from another character and bound them at the Stone of Change because I don't want them taking permanent damage. And they seem like something I would use across several lives, so I really need a better run speed item. I wasn't initially planning on using Jorgendal's collar for this life, but I think I might just for the run speed, even though it doesn't increase my cleave speed. Fighter, Ranger, Rogue. Using a shield. Neato. Guys like to cast magic missiles, so I'll get my shield up. one of them tried to cast magic missiles on me. I am not having that. I'm also not having mummy rot. Out. Show these guys who's boss. Mummy rot again. Saw that happen, and maybe I should have pulled that lever. Because he can at least raise people. Greetings, MRF! It's a shame I'll have to just carry him with me to the end of the quest, because I don't think there are any shrines, like, in each of the towers. The real question is, can I beat the boss at the end of the tower by myself? The answer is probably yes, even if I have to use my Gibber's Blade, I guess. Uh-oh, trap. Or not? No, 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 no. Fight me. Ha. Looks like somebody who's made of wind thinks he can outspin me. Okay. Who do I have here? Oh, nervous. Alright. Refresh this. And this. Okay, I handled that pretty easily. Looks like we don't have a dimension door, so we're just gonna have to run back to the beginning using our feet. Don't die! AOXO. I do love that sprint boost. And since I'm getting the human damage boost, I don't feel like I just need to take it from a barbarian tree, even though the human one's not as good. From magic missiles on. take off my feather fall. I think that saved me right there. It could be very dangerous to me also, because I do not like being critically hit. And I would fall. Oh, everybody down here is all nice and gathered up to be murdered. Mummies so much. Might as well find that door. And I've got mummy rod again. And my shield clicky's off. We might actually have that seal of fire to just decide to fight him. Let's see, this is elite. Greetings, Mistwalker! This is elite. There might be wraiths that spawn after. Oh yeah, I forgot that the... Harper Pen does not pick you up from Cometfall Trip. Funny, because it says the greater Harper pin can be used to dispel any crowd control effects currently incapacitating you, which sounds like a Cometfall trip. Okay. I guess AOXO was abandoned in Tower 3. With these speed boosts going, yes, I can in fact make the jump. It's pretty fun, to be completely honest. Like, when I get... I ran the, Shadow Crypt. And I would get a room with, like, the bunch of umbral gargoyles that swarm you, and I would just knock them all down, and it was so fun. And I think that even if I only have two targets, using cleaves to hit two targets at a time, I think is still going to be better than just standard swinging with chance of a... glancing blow. Not to mention that my cleaves do land glancing blows anyways, it seems like. On a lot of my swings, yeah, I'll see a secondary number there that isn't as high as my first number, so it looks like a glancing blow. I was just reminded by somebody that I should probably activate my goggles. This dude has three sets of protective gloves. I'm not gonna fight all these things. Oh, I just took a ton of con damage, presumably from that poison. Make me a little bit sad to leave AOXO behind there, but since Rune Wars is looking for him and Rune Wars can raise him, it's gonna be better for me to leave him there instead of carrying him around and keeping him away from a guy that can res him. I'm helpless. Oh lord. I've got zero con right now. One con. Bad news. Let's drink a bunch of restoration potions. This is bad news. Oh man. Being reckless is so much fun. I love that even though I've got, like, no con to use it with, I'm still not hesitating to use Blood Tribute to get more HP. I can check the store here in a minute, but right now I'm kind of fighting for my life. I hate that I can't drag this out the screen. I'll just fight this guy blind. Slayer count boosts. Jewels of Fortune. Shared bank. Yeah, that looks like it. It's loot bonuses and slayer bonuses. I like hurting myself on this guy's shield. My problem is all the points, and I'm too stingy to spend them on anything. I'm not really sure where I'm running anymore. I want to get my loot at the end, though. Oh, I was in fact running in a okay direction. Thought for sure this path had already been cleared. Sirocco? I think I've already got a couple Siroccos. I don't need another one.
This impressive structure houses the tomb of the Wizard King.
Tempest Spine? Oh, an over-level Tempest Spine. I'm not into that. Nor am I into a normal difficulty chronoscope. So I'm gonna kind of hope that this group keeps doing something. It looks like we're doing the Chains of Flame next. It's Oh, I'm glad we have a trapper in Possumus here. Because I would not look forward to doing that quest without a trapper. I could imagine the druid having to raise me past several traps.
Hello, give me a second, I'm gonna rebuff and I'll be out there.
Okay.
Have y'all started it yet?
No, I was just taking a level and rebuffing.
Pretty sure Shadow Dark's name here is a reference to a Penny Arcade comic. I'm gonna probably call him out on it here in a minute.
Hey Bernie.
Hey Bernadette, what's up?
Playing this build really makes me think I might do something similar for my fighter life, because I imagine being tougher on a thing like this and being able to survive the swarms would be very nice for this. Swarm-centric build. I think I have gone the wrong way somewhere, though. No, wait, I think that's the water right there.
Yes.
I actually don't dislike the quest itself. My main problem with it is the run to get there. I hate running up this entire mountain around the entire wilderness zone, it seems like, just to get to this quest. I was considering taking some of this shared storage myself, but I've pretty much got my inventory all rounded out, so. There we go. The sweltering temperature emanating from the burning city. Really, I would consider buying bag space, but I'm pretty sure the DDO store bag space is removed when you heroic TR, so it'd be like, I have to give up my space now. Think anybody's in yet? No. Does it stay through TR, the bag space? Hold up, I'm gonna see if I can confirm that.
I must be confused or lost or something, because I'm running around in a circle down here.
Are you on the bottom?
Yeah.
Well, come to my dock. This is the way out right here where I'm standing.
Okay. Go to your character's individual bank account with 20.
You're heading around.
Really, I can imagine needing some more character space eventually, because I mean, I have a lot of, like, down to character gear.
You want to come west to my dot? See me on the map there? Let me get up on top so I can see where you're at.
Yeah, I see nothing to suggest that Okay, true reincarnated characters will not lose access to this
Yeah,
feature.
you
It
gotta come with
explicitly
AOS.
states that I do not lose it. That's awesome, actually. I have to see when that's on sale. I might have to buy some, because I like inventory space. It means I can carry more before I need to sell. Although, if I can carry more, I can see myself getting encumbered.
Alright, now come wrap around that, drop it to the next level, and drop down, and then wrap around that to the west, keep going west. Take a left at that little intersection. Now head straight ahead of you, and you'll come up that bank. And it'll wrap you around to the left, and then just keep elevating, keep coming up. But don't go to the right, go left when you get around that bend there. Oh, you are? Okay. Sorry, I didn't know.
Well, I get confused out here.
Everybody does. You have to do it a million times. Once you get to this part, though, you can follow these red and black stones right to the west.
Bernadetta, Posthumus, the Man of War. He's on his ninth life, so we're pretty close just in terms of lifage. Unless he just has more or less epic lives than I do.
Alright, thank you.
Gotta run to the washroom real quick. You guys can get going and I'll,
my bitrate is fluctuating a bit, so my apologies in advance if I disconnect. I was having some problems with that yesterday too, but I never found a cause. Let people with evasion run through the hallways first. As tempting as it is as a barbarian to just run through hallways full speed, this is one place I do not want to do so. Greetings, Tyler G. Don't tempt me here, Tyler G. It's gonna take a great deal of restraint to not hit my sprint boost and haste clicky and just run past everybody without being goaded by irresponsible viewers.
There's a key back here.
I'm gonna let somebody responsible grab the key. If I grew a pair of kappas, is that what you're saying with that, them kappas? I'm so gonna die.
This kitchen reeks of blood and rusted iron. A caged dwarf above the cook fire looks like the next main course.
Oh, okay. Oh, never mind. I had a 24 diplomacy.
Stupid warlock taking all my kills. I didn't even realize those guys were there. I hope you know I'm holding you responsible if I die in a trap, Tyler G. I think I ran in the wrong direction. People are following me like I know where I'm going. Oh, you silly. Ah, there we go. can't be outdone by Shadow Dark there. Ow! Oh, there's a shrine over here. Very nice. I know there's another shrine in here somewhere, so I'm not going to be shy about taking this one. Especially since I'm out of haste charges on my goggles. Need a better movement speed item. I am so slow. Okay, we need the key for that. And I'm tripped. Stand up. As long as I keep spinning, I'm invincible! This is just a crappy loot chest, so I'm not really worried about it. I almost feel like something bad happens when you roll this lever. Probably not, though. Just conspicuous levers. It's like, that's too conspicuous. That lever's like right in plain sight. It's gotta be bad. Thank you. Okay, that's where we're supposed to go. So I want to run over here where all the things are. Oh, an air elemental wants to outspin me. I need some better boots. Need a better striding item, so I'm really hoping for him to. I don't really need the DR on a barbarian, but. I do want the 20% movement speed, because right now I think my movement speed is my level 3 acrobat's ring. It's not really a good enough item that I would think that it needs bind status, but. Oh dang, of course the warlock's beating me on kills. Cheater. Stupid warlock, stealing my kills. And I get the impression that these side paths aren't even safe. So we need that key. No, Rantus.
Not yet, Rant. Yo, hang on, I'll read you.
What? Oh, come on. Okay, fine. I mean, if we're gonna go to that shrine, then there's no point even to...
No, I can't.
I'm gonna recharge my clickies, actually, and reduce my... get my con back. I really should be a little bit more conservative, I think, about eating my con for temp HP. I'm not sure if this is the way to go. Probably not, considering everybody else is in the opposite direction. Or maybe it is, because he's coming back. Is this the key I have the door? Yes! Good thing I stole Rantus's key when I picked him up earlier. I am gonna hope for a Staff of Inner Sight. Helena of Kyber. Helena of Kyber, Helena of Kyber. And no again. Not that I run this quest very often, I just... Oh, he had a potion of blindness removal just in his stash up here. What was he thinking? Oh dang, I have the key to this door too. Vaya's medallion, I think I have one of those. Seems like it's not very good.
The heat of the desert is incomparable to the sweltering temperature emanating from the burning city.
Maybe it's just because he's crouched in the artificer stance, but this Warforged looks very tiny. Greetings, Helena of Kyber! Apparently, we just did Chamber of Ryum and then Chains of Flame. I don't know if the group's planning on doing anything else next, but... Hardy 6 belt? I really could use the con, but I really hope I'll find something better before level 14. I really could stand to do reclamation, but I'll see what this guy's planning on doing next. Once I get to level 12, I'm going to redo my enhancements to make sure I can take my Frenzied Berserker tier 5s right away, but for right now, just whatever. Do I not have a blessed blood offering? I'm actually kind of surprised if I don't. Still need an offering of blood. I'm actually pretty impressed. I usually have one of each in my TR cache. Okay, looks like we're going to run ADQ1. Which I think is red box.
Alright, I'm back. What are we doing now?
Should be able to just red box it.
We're gonna see if we can red box ADQ1 there.
Alright, where's that at?
a dirty,
is that there by the DGN?
Dirty slander vorpal snack. I just happened to see a dead body and some keys. And I mean, being a connoisseur of dead bodies and keys, I thought, wow, that's a splendid dead body. A couple of nice keys. I should take them with me.
We can follow. I can't remember exactly where it is. I know it's kind of directly behind where you come out, or left of where you come out, so I always fumble around to find it. Yeah, well, this was a mule for my main, so four of his bag slots are completely full, so I'm rolling with, like, very little space.
Well, I'm glad.
Okay.
Okay, it looks like Possumus can open for us.
I know it's to the left here.
I'm just navigationally challenged.
Or maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm not right. Hang on. I think it's this way then. I was thinking of offering the blood there. I'm coming to your dock, Bernie.
Yeah, I'm just gonna follow the group of dots.
The windlash of gnolls use this summoning circle to fall upon the able foul creature.
Or not. They're way in a zone that I cannot see. Air Ellie thinks he can outspin me.
Am I even going the right way?
Just stay with Realmos there, he's close to you.
Well, we're up top in the old village right now.
Oh, I thought you did know, Rel. Okay.
Oh. Somebody suggested that I go to the mines and then to their dot, but that assumes I know where the mines are. Oh, there he is. Oh wait, I remember the mines. I don't know where they are, but I remember the quest. That counts for something, right?
stone burned it.
I'm going to take this shrine to get my couple of sprint boosts I used back. Then yeah, there's a huge door. You can't miss it. This one
okay,
will be my
only
last one for today. Of course. Because I'm already a little bit over. Or not quite over, but looks like Bernadelle is getting posthumous, so I'll just enter and try to maybe contribute before. Okay, and we have an order. Octopus, snake, bat, scorpion, wolf, monkey. I kind of like this zone over here. It's got these spheres of disjunction. I like to call them Mordenkainen's mobile disjunction. Maybe Mordenkainen's moving disjunction? Mobile is better. I am extinguished. Somebody's brought me a nice group.
Is everybody in?
There's a group over here that I want to kill, so I'm going to do that. And I don't see those mobile disjunctions that I was just talking about, so maybe they're only on Epic. That That warlock just had to run up here and steal my kill. What a jerk. Octopus shouldn't be so bad since I've got water breathing. That's right, eating ham underwater. And also you can Supreme Cleave underwater, but you can't use other ones. Oh, I can even Eldritch Strike underwater. True seeing. Gonna open it. Oh, there's the key. Just nobody wanted to get it because it was past the spinning blades of death. Well, now that they are presumably disabled, I'm taking this key. Okay, so we've already read it. Okay. I mistold a thing that I did, and, dude understood what I was talking about, and like, it's like, yeah, it's really good. See, everybody else is going snake, and I was told that bats the most dangerous, which only tempts me into going that way more. I'm a barbarian. I'll just do it live. I just hope it's not trappy. It is trappy. This is not good. No wonder this is the bat meth place, though. Look at all these winged creatures. Ow! This was a good decision. I like what's happening here. I'm getting to fight a lot of creatures. Oh yeah, that is... That's really fun. Awesome. That was nice. That was a good decision. Always split the party. It looks like we did octopus first. And I mean, the swimming part I'm fine with, but the traps not so much. Okay, scorpion, wolf, monkey. That's... octopus. Since scorpion is next, somebody's in that direction. Bernadetta. I might just go wolf. Split up the party like I just did earlier. Because that was a pretty good decision just now, and historically being a good decision. Ow. Tharok hounds, this was a bad decision. Oh no.
Yeah, scorpion's done.
Ow! More temp HP, I need it! I hate cyclonic blasts so much. It hurts. Ooh. Hmm. Okay, but once again, I am victorious. Eaten up a lot of my con on blood sacrifices or blood tributes.
Alright, where y'all at, Possums and Rune? I'll get you. I've already done Scorpions.
Greetings, Titan! You are very late. I would be off by now if I weren't distracted. The order is apparently from now, I think it's Scorpion, Wolf, Monkey. But this person is claiming that he's already done Scorpion. But what I think is that he might have either done it at the beginning of the quest or read it at the wrong time or something. Or that he did it but forgot to read the tablet at the end and didn't understand that. This armor is the plate from Giant Hold Titan. Oh yes, don't I look rad?
Bernadette, you may have to get their stones, and there should be another way out of there. I'll raise them in the middle when you get there.
I probably won't get on the mon- okay, somebody read the fourth one, so we got the fifth one here. Awesome. Oh yeah, I was gonna say something. I might have got distracted in mid-sentence. I probably will not get on the Mania myself to check out the crafting, but I would still love to hear people's opinions
okay,
on it
now,
who
Rachel.
Do that.
Thank you.
wait until new crowd control hit the servers. I do not want my servers to be helpless, please. Ow. The monkey thralls do not seem to be coming after me even when I hit them, so... Ouch! Disintegrate for 400 damage. Now that I died, I actually got a bunch of my con backs. That's not too bad. So many monkeys. He's still got charges of Dimension Door? Yeesh. Like, how many of those do you get? Would you prefer I said wild men? Is that the politically correct term? Because wild men actually sounds racist also. This quest is the pre-raid for the Sans raid. It's a 6-person quest, but it flags you for the raid. A Rakshasa consort stands confidently by her side. My bitrate is, again, dropping, so my apologies in advance if I disconnect. This will be my last quest for today, though, so... Even if I did go down, it wouldn't be losing much. I will not step outside of these plate barriers, thank you very much. I do not feel like taking a blade barrier of damage. That giant hopping just like cracks me up though. I wish I had some D-doors. D-door clicky is one of those things that I think a lot of players really want. I've got some scrolls, but I can't use them. Not on this stupid barb. And on anybody that could use them, I would probably just have it prepared as a normal spell, so... useless! Well, maybe a rogue. A rogue, I wouldn't have it prepared as an actual spell. Oh! What did I get hit by? Oh, six weapon fighting OP. I forgot.
I was trying to get away to Reyes.
I hate that overrun, like... Okay, that wasn't excessively difficult. Good thing we had some people raising. I'm totally a Sork. I'm the most effective Sork.
That it?
I'm gonna run Lord's Marsh Plaza there, chain two in it.
Sure, sure.
Okay, so I can look forward to tomorrow getting level 12 and finally getting my next cleave. It's on a pretty long cooldown, but...
Yeah, chain in there.
I soloed the first two already.
On chain two or chain one?
I did diplomatic immunity and, what's that other one? The one... No, I didn't do the Minotaurs yet. Framework? I didn't
framework.
Do Framework yet.
Framework, that's one that I really wanted
chain
to run.
Is, blockade Buster with the ships and...
Because there are so many Minotaurs, you know, I would like to cleave
the
them.
And the fight, the one where you fight
to go ahead and leave this
right
party.
There.
So he's not talking over me while I'm trying to do my sign-off. I'm actually gonna see how I could do on Dimension Door scrolls. Because I've got several. Did I put them in my shared bank? I did. 35% chance, not so good. Alrighty then. Anyhow, thank you for watching. Or, I'm going to end the stream there for today. Thank you for watching. If you like my personal streams, you can follow my personal channel at Gemini166. Or, if you like DDO in general, then you have found the correct channel here at DDO Stream. Anyhow, thank you for watching. It's a pleasure hanging out with you. Take care and have a good one.